you ever hear the tragedy of Darth Plagueis the Wise?
No.
I thought not. It's not a story the Jedi would tell you. It's a Sith legend.
A celebrated ancient poet once said that every death lessened him, for he considered himself to be a brother to every living being. I, on the other hand, have come to understand that every death I oversee nourishes and empowers me. For I am a true Sith. I am Darth Plagueis, your shepherd.
Darth Plagueis was a dark lord of the Sith, so powerful and so wise. He could use the Force to influence the midichlorians to create life.
Evil? What is that? Who gives more shape to sentient history? The good who adhere to the tried and true? Or those who seek to rouse beings from their stupor and lead them to glory? You hinted that you had no interest in politics, is that true?
I love democracy. I love the Republic.
How deep does your interest go? To what position do you aspire? Republic Senator? Monarch of Naboo? Supreme Chancellor of the Republic?
Now they will elect a new Chancellor. A strong Chancellor.
Begin landing your troops.
Such a knowledge of the dark side, he could even keep the ones he cared about from dying.
He could actually save people from death.
The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be unnatural.
What does better than mean to those of us who have passed beyond notions of good and evil? I am the only one fit to answer the question. Better are those who do my bidding.
What happened to him?
He became so powerful. The only thing he was afraid of was losing his power. He taught his apprentice. Then his apprentice killed him in his sleep.
Plagueis the Wise.
who in his time truly was, except at the end. Trusting that the rule of two had been superseded and failed to realize that he would not be excused from it. Plagueis the Wise, who fought the most powerful Sith Lord the galaxy has ever known, who forgot to leave a place for himself, whose pride never allowed him to question that he would no longer be needed. How often you said that the old order of Bane had ended with the death of your master. No true Sith can ever really care about another. Strength is not in the flesh, but in the Force. Teacher, yes, and for that I will be eternally grateful. But master? Never. You lost the game on the very first day you chose to train me to rule by your side. Never once did I have any intention of sharing power with you. You've been nothing more than a pawn in a game played by a genuine master. Rest easy in your grave, Plagueis. In the end, I will be proclaimed Emperor. The Sith will have had their revenge.